the feature in October at Angle Park as they load away. Craigie Island, though, he's a very good young dog. Drawn an inside box will certainly help his cause here. He's been heavily backed to win this. Markets went up. He was 165. He's now 145. So we're ready. Craigie Island, the fave, set to run. Racing, Craigie Island second away, mustering now though, found the lead. Second is Fantastic Shell. Leader gets away by two now. Running on out deep was Undercut. The inside Time Striker moving to fourth, Aston Ability. Well back Woodside Zulu, Fantastic Shell shuffled out of it. And Golden Knight is last, but Craigie Island, he's flying along. He led by four here and visually looks to be running some time. Craigie Island smashes them. One by six, Aston Ability second. Undercut might have got third from Time Striker, Woodside Zulu. And the last pair in, Fantastic Shell and Golden Knight. Time is around 25:30, so he has gone quicker. But, gee, that was impressive to the eye. He scooted along, mustered up speed, burnt them off, and then dashed away. 25:30, Craigie Island. For Ray Fewings, to the winner. Wins again. And he's a very smart young dog. Three Aston Abilities got home the roughie to get second. And third will go to number eight, Undercut out wide. 2-3-8, 2-3-8, 1-4th Time Striker. 25-30, his previous best 25-19, so he's not far off that personal best time. So he's a good dog, trained by Ray Fewings, 2-3-8, 1 after race 7.